just the one previous match. Koga's 29 years, France and Japan a few years ago. And Kim Won-ho, who we saw earlier, men's doubles. And the Koreans' starting favourites with a higher ranking, and of course that victory in the one previous. Early flicker from Koga. New racket for his partner. Managed to get back on court. What a block. Only 5'5", there's not much of him, but he will produce some brilliant blocks. Even that. Tight and tense in the at the business end of this opening game. Oh, it's on. That'll work. 23 minutes that opening game. That's one. Having come from behind and just generally looked the stronger in that second game, but one thing you do know is this Japanese pair will be trying their hearts out. Nicely. Final act then on semi-final Saturday. Japanese pair looking for a big comeback to try and stick around for tomorrow. Momentum of the match. Just on the both server and receiver seemingly wanting a breather there, but going to be stranger things have happened, but not often. That's good. That will do it.